Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about seasons. If the weather remains the same for a long period, it is called a season. In India, we have three main seasons. They are summer, rainy, and winter. The other two seasons are spring and autumn. February and March are the months of the spring season. April, May and June are the months of the summer season. In the summer season, the days are hot. We wear light cotton clothes. We like to have cool drinks and ice creams during summer season. There will be dark clouds in the rainy season. July, August and September are the months of the rainy season. Generally, rain occurs in this season. We wear a raincoat and carry an umbrella when we go out on a rainy day. Autumn season comes after the rainy season. October and November are the months of this season. Winter season is cold. December, January and February are the months of the winter season. We wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm. We drink tea, coffee, etc. during winter. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.